Hey, look, Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Ha! Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga.
Hey, what's up, homie?
The energy is up, brother. It's up, and it's making me go really fucking nuts. They speak to me. They speak to me all the time.
Man, I think you need to change your wireless provider.
I said,
for fuck's
sake. Open your damn eyes.
I said, listen, man, but I meant see it. I meant see it. Can't you see it, man? All you gotta do is look in the night sky. Up there in the night sky, I seen them, man. Men drowning in air, and fish that can't swim, and lions devouring their young, and horses turning into glue. And it's our fault. We sent out the signal, and now they're coming. Meditate. Well, I meditate. I've been to the mountaintop, and I've been to the hanging valleys, and I've been to where the sun sleeps, and I've seen sprinkler systems bringing forth moisture out of the deserts and generating golf courses as though God himself was hitting golf balls and wearing bad clothes. But he ain't, man. He ain't. And they're coming. They're coming. We are gonna drown in fire. All of us together. The fire of our stupidity and the hubris of our willful existence. Our desires are gonna swallow us whole. And that's what they want because they aren't looking, aren't seeing, won't listen, haven't got eyes.